Ready?
Yep.
Okay. Take the meter, turn it on till it says the white, it says amps with a squiggly line and the orange above all the way up. And then hit the select button. And you'll notice in the display here, there's a squiggly line for AC amps. You hit the button and it goes DC amps. Put this now on one leg of the current and you have a reading. In this case, it says 1.5 amps. That is it. And then you're done. Either the positive or the negative line will work, but not both. Like that.